I had a crazy dream last night, and I've been wanting to share it all day. It was like a normal world, like how we are now, but the only difference was we all like wrote down our dreams. Sometimes people would get sent to like a camp or a job. The camps were fun, they were like summer camps, and the jobs were kind of like resort style jobs. One day I got sent to one of these jobs and it was an apple orchard. I was roommates with this guy named Luke, and he had like dirty blonde shaggy kind of hair and blue eyes, and he was really funny and cool. We hit it off really well. Anyway, we like went about our business, and one day Luke was gone. One night I was sleeping and I had this dream that I was this particle floating really fast in space. Behind me was this huge black circle. Everything that was being created was like coming out of this black circle thing and shooting out to wherever they were supposed to go. When I wrote it down, these people came and took me away and took me to a lab. I realized that we had all been sent there because we had a dream that wasn't like a normal dream. They weren't just about like going to school and going to work, you know, those horrible kinds of dreams. Anytime you were sent to a camp or a job was because you were having dreams you weren't allowed to have. So at these camps and jobs where you would live, they would feed you and like give you water and stuff, and they were putting stuff in it to like tame our minds. So I was sent to this lab to be experimented on because even though I was living there, I was having this dream of something they didn't want me to see. And they wanted to like pick my brain apart literally and find that thing. There were other people in there too being experimented on because the same thing happened to them. I was being wheeled in this like metal cot and couldn't move or anything, and I knew that, you know, shit was about to go down. They rolled me to this spot, and who rolls up next to me is Luke. Luke was looking rough, like he had clearly been experimented on. It was because he was also having dreams that he wasn't supposed to be having. So they wanted to pick apart our minds and like take out, they wanted to like extract that part of our brain and use it for something. Didn't care about whether we lived. Luke was way out of it, zombified, but he like turned over and looked at me, and part of him came back. He was like, we're probably gonna die in here, and we need to remember this. Remember this. Remember this. I ended up being experimented on so much that I died. And even though I was dead, I knew time had passed. I like woke up in my dream, and I was in space. And I was a little particle, but this time it was real. This time it wasn't a dream. I turned around because I was like, if that circle's behind me, then I know. Oh, it was that big black circle with that rock border. And I was on a path that I had no control over, which was like back to Earth. A lot of time passes inside my dream, and I knew from the beginning to not write down my actual dreams and to write them about school and work. I stayed true. Like, I remember Luke was like, don't forget about this. Like, remember this because we're going to change the world when we come back. I go back to visit the orchard to like scope it out, see what's up. And of course, like, I don't recognize anyone there. There was a new guy training And I like walked up to the register with my three apples. I even remember like it was register one because trainees always started off at register one and I knew that. And there was a girl training him, like long black hair, blue eyes. And I asked her who the manager was, I mean. And she goes, "Hey, Luke." And I turned around and it's fucking Luke. The only thing is he's different. He's not the same. They must have removed that part of his brain and they like made him into this sort of ideal manager, like chipper ideal manager. Totally not Luke's personality at all. He goes, "Hey, how can I help you?" And I started walking up towards him. As I was walking up to him, I was going back and forth. I was like, should I tell him? Am I gonna say like, let's do this? But he was totally gone. And like, it was clear to me as I was walking up to him that he wasn't the same Luke at all. And that he would have ratted me out if I said anything. As I was walking towards him and debating this, I woke up in real life. My dream ended. And I felt weird all day.